स्टार्ट हो गया।
माय ग्रीटिंग्स टू एवरीवन। इन कंटिन्यूएशन विद प्रीवियस वीडियो अबाउट द इम्यूनिटी, एज आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द फोर पिलर्स, दैट इज डाइट, लाइफस्टाइल, आसनास एंड प्राणायाम। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वॉट यू शुड डू एंड हाउ यू शुड टेक योर डाइट टू इम्प्रूव योर इम्यूनिटी। बिफोर दैट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड इम्यूनिटी, as immunity have two subdivisions. First one is innate immunity and other one is acquired. So innate is something which is genetic, so you get from genes, and acquired is you acquire or adapt from the exposure to the environment. First pillar is diet. In diet we have to take care about sattvic pranic food, rajasic pranic food and tamasic pranic food. So we'll understand in very simple language what are these all things. Sattvic pranic food is the food which generally take very less energy from your system and releases lot of energy and gives lot of health benefits to your system. For example, the things which you directly take from the nature, like fruits and vegetables with least processing. So there should be least processing and directly you consume. So the energy, the enzymes they have will be beneficial for your body, and almost 100% of them will be absorbed and assimilated. Next one is rajasic pranic food. Rajasic pranic food is the food which is like equal balance. Balance means the energy you use in digesting the food and the energy released are almost same, so they are neither beneficial nor harmful. Third thing is tamasic pranic food. So tamasic pranic food is the food in which actually you use lot of energy of your body to digest them, but the output is less. Almost it is, so you can say it is the food which actually harms your body, because input output there is lot of variation. You are consuming so much energy but liberation of energy is very less. For example, the food like very heavy meals, deep fried food, non-veg food, so these would actually take lot of energy from your system and the output energy which is released will be very less. Being most intellectual being of this planet, I think before eating we should think once that whether the energy, the food we are eating, is giving us energy or depleting our energy. So check for the food. It should be, most of your diet should be of sattvic pranic food. Almost 50% to 60% of your diet should be of sattvic pranic food. So next thing you need to take care is timing of your food. So timing plays very important role, as our body is directly connected with the biological clock of the nature. As soon as the sun rises, our enzymes in the body gets activated, what we call as rasas in Ayurveda. So all the rasas which are helpful in digesting the food gets activated. So your first meal, that is your breakfast, should be the heaviest one and most nutritive one in compared to all other food of the day. Second thing we need to take care while eating is that the timings of the food, like I will give you one example. If you take Trifala Churan is made up of three aushadhis, that is Harade, Baheda and Avala. So if you take this Trifala Churan at night with warm water or milk, it will play as a laxative or it will remove the toxins from your body and make your intestine clear. But if same Trifala Churan, if you take in the morning, early morning, with honey or jaggery, it will be poshak. Poshak means it will give nutrition to your body. So same thing, having two different roles when we change the time. One most important thing is whatever you want to eat in evening, eat before sunset. Again, I told you that the enzymes are activated as soon as sun rises, and the enzymes are deactivated, means they don't perform the same function as the sun sets. So your last meal should be before sunset. So before sunset, if you start eating, you can avoid so many problems, diseases like cholesterol problem, fat problem, accumulation of fat, high BP problem, acidity problem, gas problem, and many more problems you can easily eliminate by just eating before sunset. Third thing we need to take care is hydration. Your body is made up of 70% of water. Water removes lot of toxins from our body. So elimination of toxins is very much important for building good immunity. You need to take care about what and when you should drink water. So drinking water and which form, like whether it should be hot, whether it should be lukewarm or cold. So first thing, the morning water, that is empty stomach as soon as you get up, should be lukewarm water. You can mix little honey, you can mix little lemon to that, but you should drink that water almost about 1 glass to 3 glasses you can drink in empty stomach, which clears a lot of toxins from your body. Second thing, the way you are drinking the water. The way we are drinking the water is like, you should never stand and drink the water, as if you do that, you will have vata rogas. Vata rogas are actually those things which have pain. So you may have a lot of pain on joints and other things, and different type of symptoms you will be having if you continue drinking water while standing. Then next thing you should remember, never drink water just after your meal. As we call in Sanskrit, that bhojanante visham vari, means at the end of the meal, as soon as you complete your meal, if you drink water, it will be just like a poison. So make a gap of almost 45 minutes to 1 hour, so that the energies, the rasas which are there, will not be diluted by the water, and your digestion will be always good. The last but most important point is cleaning and removing toxins from our body. What we need to do is, we need to go to bed early and get up early. So early to bed and early to rise, that is one, you can say, secret of being healthy. How it affects our system is, like when you get up early in the morning, your vayu is more in the body, which helps in releasing the toxins. Vayu means apana vayu, which flows downward. So that is maximum during the early mornings, like 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock before sunrise. So if you get up early, it helps in cleaning your system, removing toxins from your body. And second thing is, if your body is clean, then your immunity will be very good. So remember that removing toxins helps in maintaining your blood pH. So blood pH is about 7.4, and it should maintain near to that only. And if our blood pH moves towards acidic side, then what will happen? Our body will become again diseased. Why it will happen so? Because if the blood pH goes towards acid, it will try to neutralize it by taking minerals, calcium, magnesium, iron, sodium, potassium from your organs and from your bones. And slowly your organs and your bones will become weak and you will become sick. So take care that your system should be clean regularly with all toxins, so that you have very good and strong immunity. So these are all 4 points. Like first one, I told you the type of food you are eating. Second one is the timing of the food you are taking. Third one is the hydration of your body so that it removes toxins from your body. And last one is clearing your body, removing toxins from your body to build good immunity of your body. I hope you liked the video. The topic is quite vast, so if you have any doubts or any question, you can leave your question in the comment section. I will definitely reply that. In upcoming video, I will tell you about the Sattvic Pranic Food One Juice, which is rich in all micronutrients, macronutrients, and having high amount of active enzymes, which will boost your immunity. Thank you and take care.